and every one of you all to the All of All Patmos under the leadership of Bishop Patrick. We welcome you in the name of the Son, Jesus Christ. We want to ask you all to be witness for his work today at Palm Sunday. We all realize that back in Hebrew days, they spread palm blossoms to welcome him, and we're going to spread joy to welcome him. Sometimes the palm, we will have that for you too. Right now, we're going to ask all who can stand for the reading of God's word. I'll be reading a few verses from Psalm 103, starting at the first verse. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Who forgive all their iniquity, who heal all their diseases, who redeem my life from destruction, who crown me with loving kindness and tender mercy, who satisfy the mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagle. The Lord executes righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. I've read 6 verses of Psalm 103. God has already blessed his already word, but we ask for wisdom to understand. Now we will have prayer from Deacon Ministry.
Gracious God, our Father. Our Father, we come right now. Thank you, Lord.
Thanks.
Thank you for seeing this day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for seeing a spring that we have not been in before. Thank you, Lord, for the lying down last night, the early rising this morning. All the strength that I have right now comes from you. Father, I ask you, Lord, to continue right now to be in the hospitals and sick rooms wherever our brothers and sisters are sick and weak right now. But we need your help. What we need to do is study the word and follow the word, apply it to our own lives. Our Father and our God, Lord, there are so much stuff on the outside that we cannot name them. We have storms right now that are washing people's lives away. They have fires out there that's burning people's stuff that they have collected over the many years. But Lord, as long as they have breath in their body, they should tell you thank you. But we say thank you right now.
Lift your name on high, God. At this time, we'll have our doxology.
Amen.
Thank you so much. We're going to move on in our service. We're now at the hand.